moon, take a test flight. The Junker here does not have the tractable wheels, which laps. Now I've got a tail gunner though. You see the guy back there? I can just zoom in. You see your HUD on the top left, throttle. Altimeter, bomb reload, fuel. We're just gonna bring it right back. Okay, this is called mouse steer. It can get up to, not back yet. This game plays across all the platforms, so that's why the controls are so adaptable. You just gotta remember what to set them to. And mouse control's a little tricky, but I think I actually prefer it for flying. And if you look underneath the plane, you can see the bomb. You drop it. If I drop another one, I gotta reload. When you operate the tail gunner, the pilot just flies automatically. love you. Pretty rusty still. I just need download it this morning. Okay, so anyway, there you go. Highly recommend this game for a hardcore gamers. And hope you enjoyed it.